defamation suit that sought $100 million in damages over material he published on Infowars.com, according to the Wall Street Journal, admitting that he made false statements on the far-right website. The settlement includes an agreement that mandates Stone run ads in newspapers apologizing for making defamatory statements about Chinese businessman Guo Wengi. The agreement also requires Stone to post a retraction of the false statements he made on social media. Acting on the requirements will reportedly exempt Stone from paying any damages. "I am solely responsible for fulfilling the terms of the settlement," Stone said in a text message to the journal, adding that his past conduct was irresponsible. The settlement comes about 9 months after Guo, a Chinese businessman who is a vocal critic of China, filed a lawsuit against the longtime political operative. Guo said he was suing Stone for falsely accusing him of being a turncoat criminal who is convicted of crimes here and in China, according to the journal. The lawsuit also said that Stone accused Guo of violating U.S. election laws by making political donations to Hillary Clinton, the journal reported. Stone's settlement statement identifies Bruno Wu, a Chinese-American media tycoon, as the apparent source of the information about Guo. Stone says that this information was relayed to him by former Trump aide Sam Nunberg. Stone said in a statement to The Hill that he made the error of relying on the representations of Nunberg in my report on this matter, and for that I apologized. Nunberg declined to comment to the journal. The settlement from Stone comes as he faces growing scrutiny as part of special counsel Robert Mueller's probe into Russia's election interference. Mueller is investigating if Stone and his associate, Jerome Corsi, were aware of WikiLeaks' plans to publish hacked emails from Clinton, then the Democratic presidential nominee, during the 2016 campaign. Stone has repeatedly denied having advanced knowledge of the organization's plans. Representative Adam Schiff, D. Califf, who is expected to become the House Intelligence Committee chairman, said Sunday there's ample reason to be concerned about Stone's truthfulness. "If Mr. Schiff has any proof that I had advanced knowledge of the source or content of the allegedly hacked or stolen emails published by WikiLeaks, or that I received anything of the kind, I challenge him to produce it," Stone said in an email to The Hill earlier this month.